Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Broshy and welcome to Assassin's Creed Origins. This is a game which I've wanted to play for a long time now. Valhalla, that is actually a game I actually wanted to play. But we will start off with this one. I just want to quickly check the graphics and everything. Sound. I don't want it bursting my eardrums, please. Right, okay, that should be alright for me. Language is all good. Gameplay, that's all good. Brightness 50%. You know what, game, you do you. Right. Let's play new game. Oh, okay, I've got to hold it to... Okay. I'm excited. I haven't played Assassin's Creed Origins at all, I don't think. I don't think I've ever played Origins. I mean, I've seen it around, but I don't think I've never actually played it. So this will be very interesting to see.
Magi from Siwa. I thought Magi was supposed to protect the Pharaoh.
I am Magi to no Pharaoh. You see this?
I can read my own name, Nat. We will find you. We will find you in your sleep.
Sleep. I never sleep. I just wait in the shadows, and I will kill you all. Everyone who sniffed the air that day in Siwa.
That is actually really creative. I like that.
My master and left me for dead. That was a mistake.
Your master was a murderer.
I am his sworn bodyguard. It is a question of honor.
I am the Magi of Siwa.
Then you are a worthy opponent.
Hey, buddy. Let's just talk this out. Dude, you're breaking the game itself. That'd be good.
Serve as tomb to one of us. Let it be you.
Let us call truce.
Okay.
You are not the one I've sworn to kill.
Question of honor. It is a fight to the death.
So be it.
I missed like three times.
No.
I'm good.
Awaits you.
You're dead, man. you're a dead boy. What did I get? Heavy blunt. Why to equip it? I don't want to equip it. Okay, so this is how do we get out of here exactly?
Neck. No way out.
How do I get out of here? That's a good question. Oh, I can break these. Okay, wait. Did I drop something? No. Okay.
No footholds here. I need to find a way into another room.
Wait, what was that V to use? This thing? Oh, I see.
The scarabs must be coming from somewhere.
Oh, I thought I was meant to break it. Oh, secret room. Nice. I thought I had to climb out. Never mind. Oh, okay, we're actually playing. Hello? Can I eat the torch? Alt. So, why is it alt for? That's weird. What's this to do? Nothing. Hang on a second. Options. Gameplay. No, controls. It being controls. Customize controls. Where is alt? Control. Is there anything else labeled as control? No. Okay, good. So it's control now to jump over stuff. Neat. Can I still hold a sword? Okay, no, I can't. Wait. Ooh, actually, I can. Technically. That looks like a way out.
This must have
been
built centuries upon centuries ago.
What's this thing? What are these? Are these... Okay. I got 6 gold by the looks of it.
Forgive me, Great Amun. I have need of this.
Is there anything else valuable around here? Oh, wait. There's a room there. Do I need the torch? Okay, there's something up there as well. I want to take a look up here. Well, down here first. That looks like a grave. Oh, I almost walked straight past it.
The riches of the ancients.
I'm so glad I came in here. I don't know what this stuff does, but... to climb down. We okay? Why are we... Oh, okay. Right. I don't know why you went up there for. So much gold. Is gold used to buy stuff? Wait. I want to make sure I've not missed any... I see ya. I've not missed anything else, have I? Oh, I did miss something. Can I get back up there at all? Oh, I can. Oh, wait, no. That may be up where I think it may be up. I'm pressing C. There we go. Okay, that's just to hold my thing out. Where were those things again? Okay. Okay, so all of this is gold, which is useful. There's something up there. Wait, is it up there or is it down here? I'm gonna guess up there. Can I attack with this? Oh, I can. A combo. Okay, nice. I like it. All right, let's get out of here. Okay, that's a dodge. Good enough. How? Okay, you know, I can't get up that place, but I can up here. Don't fall off, for Christ's sake. Jesus. Wait, I keep forgetting it's not a press, it's a hold. Alright. Drop to our death. Climb down. Find hidden object. I was just in here. What? But I was just in here. What is this? Do you wanna thank you? I was just in here. What? Excuse me? Game, are you trying to play? Wait. I wanna make sure there's nothing else in here. Hello? I don't think I can get up there though. No, I don't think so. Oh, hello. You may be, wait, can I climb on you? I don't think so. What about this? I can't climb up that. Oh, okay, there's stuff over here. Oh, maybe I already climbed up that. Maybe. This is kind of confusing. Oh, I see. I have to get up there, and then I've got a... How do I free run, though? That did nothing. Wait, can you guys see my FPS? Oh, you can. Does the game look choppy at all? A little bit. For some reason, the game looks a little bit choppy. But that may be because of Zombie Player, but that's fine. I can fix it during editing. Yay! How the hell do I get up there, though?
Up there! Light!
Okay. How do I get up there, though? Can I get up... You. I can. Yeah, don't mind if I get up here, do you? No, good. Ow. Oh, okay, that's a new, wait. Oh, I can climb up this. Oh, I see. That's interesting.
This wall. Soldiers. Of course.
Of course.
Come on here! Come on!
What's that?
Get him! Die!
Which button's my... Oh, it's this button. Wait, no, it's not. Which one is it? Oh, that one. And you're dead now.
Watch out!
Fire! Is that you? It is an ambush!
You're telling me?
Yeah, I think they're dead. That was pretty cool, gotta admit.
I see you have made new friends.
They were setting up an ambush. It's a good thing I came to welcome you, huh? It's been months! Look at that beard, huh?
It's been nearly a year, my friend.
Feels good to get out and fight. I am out of practice. In Siwa, everyone differs to the soldiers on pain of death, or worse.
I've killed one of the masked ones. The Heron.
Four more. Come. It has been a long road. You need rest?
No. No rest. Not until all the masked ones' guts lie baking in the sand.
Gods, I have missed you.
Okay, so these two are lifelong friends. Oh, okay, we can ride camels.
There you are, boy.
Let us go, Senator.
Hi.
How have you been holding up since I left?
It has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can.
But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Ah, I knew I could count on you, Senny.
Okay. So this guy's our friend, our childhood friend, maybe? The video does look a bit shocking.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect a villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
Really? It's a bit much, but okay. Hold on 2 seconds. I want to get subtitles on. Just so that I can... Would it be in language? Yep. And yep. Subtitle display. Yeah, okay. All of them on. Oh, whoops. Just so I can understand what they're saying.
Oh.
Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Okay. New location discovered. Siwa. Oh, I get a level. Oh, that's what that was. I thought that was just an enemy. I don't know why, but okay.
Shaal, you owe all you have. Your farms, your goods.
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wahat could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down.
You just hit
see
a guy.
How it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Move!
What do you think you're doing? Get out of my way!
Are we not going to address the fact that you just hit a man? No? Okay. We're just going to ignore it. Okay. I really do wish that karma hits you.
Are you going to go to your house?
Nothing there for me.
We have a house?
Tell me about the Ibis.
Medunamun.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived. Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunamun is here, they are disciplined and vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy, but very powerful.
Citizens of Siwa, behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun.
Thank Amun-Ray.
Priest to the Pharaoh.
Bayek has returned to the oasis.
Okay. So we must have been gone for long then.
Ah, yeah. Home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go
okay.
Ahead on in.
Where? Wait, in there? We're automatically free running. Okay, that's a good thing.
Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Bayek!
Rabia! Hey, my Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you! Cuts! Contusions?
I'm fine.
Sit. 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 I'll take care of it.
You haven't changed.
You and I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
Okay, so she's a family friend by the sounds of it. Okay, so she's a family friend that's been with my family for a long time. Since my childhood, I guess.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend.
A new bow.
See if you like it.
A bow. Yes.
Best bow to hit is right in the head. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other. More arrows in the rack over there.
So it actually shows me...
Good.
Nice.
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go! Come, quickly!
hide into a grass.
Make certain no one gets out of the house alive.
Epsivar! We're just here to talk!
Okay. Sure.
Nomark Rujek's been killed. Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Nurk! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
How do I crouch?
Watch out!
What's that?
Oh, okay.
Who's there?
Keep no going. One. Could I shoot in the head?
He's getting too close.
What do I do?
Hand.
When the yellow bar... Okay, F to take down. Hello. Night-night.
Now for the rest of them.
This guy.
Do not leave the bodies out in the open.
Okay.
Take no chances.
He's going to be surprised.
I will slip around behind them.
They will not see him here. For the love of Ra, we cannot let them burn my house.
Wait, did two of you here? Wait, how do I get rid of the body? Oh. Go. Two of you are gonna... How do I change between weapons? Is it two?
Hey!
One. No, goddammit. Which? What am I doing? One. I gotta say, that wasn't the best thing I could have done, but still. There's a guy up there, I know that. Wait. No, wrong button. Pickable. I like that. I need to learn how to change weapons faster.
That does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these naked idiots do not care.
I cannot believe their gall.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa.
Okay.
All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunimon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely. Things would improve. We soon learned the truth, actually.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
I will find him and kill him.
Majunimon is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you, or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Oh, Senu's my
Look
eagle.
Who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Bayek. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
Thank you.
That is awesome. Oh, nice. I got a load of XP. Level 2. Damaged and health increase. Nice. Wait. We get abilities? Okay. Gear up. Okay.
I need to hunt for leather.
Okay, well, I'm going to leave this video here before I get too into it. Because I know for a fact that I am just going to end up going into the story and forgetting about recording. So I'm going to leave this video here. If you guys have enjoyed this episode, don't forget to smash that like button, comment, and subscribe. I am excited for the next episode. Until then, peace out.